Integrity is behaving in a consistently principled manner, no matter who is watching. It is also holding oneself to a high ethical standard because it's the right thing to do. Integrity is self-imposed. Having honesty and integrity in the workplace is one of the most important qualities of a successful business.
No matter the size of any organization, integrity starts at the top with its leaders, and by example, filters down to all its stakeholders. When leaders demonstrate a high level of personal character and ensure the organization's practices meet the highest standards of integrity, they generate trust.
Integrity is not just a corporate responsibility, but a personal one as well. If you say you're going to do something, do it. If you make a promise, keep it. If you mess up, own up to it. Leaders make promises carefully, even reluctantly. But once they have given that promise, following through is everything.
Leaders need to be courageous, but they also need to be open to the idea that they could be wrong. There are many leaders who eventually fail because they refuse to question their own assumptions or conclusions. There is a difference between being confident and blind. In today's world of rapid change, there is always a possibility that you are partially wrong or even completely wrong.
Therefore, leaders with integrity are not afraid to face the truth. This is called the reality principle, seeing the world as it really is, not as you wish it to be. It is also a very important principle of leadership and dependent on integrity because it demands truthfulness and honesty.
Being truthful helps gain the trust of consumers, and more often than not, is the difference between a business's success and failure. The Better Business Bureau was established 100 years ago to advance marketplace trust. That is why Start With Trust is its motto.
The Better Business Bureau sees trust as a function of two essential components, performance and integrity. Performance speaks to a business's record of delivering results in accordance with the Better Business Bureau standards and addressing customer concerns in a timely, satisfactory manner. Integrity encompasses ethics, accountability, honesty, and reliability. Organizations that strive to be committed to these values will prosper, not for just a short time, but for future generations that follow.
At the Schemmer Associates, we are architects and engineers. For us, integrity means following a moral code, a conviction to doing the right thing all the time.
Our focus is simple, to serve in the best interests of our clients first and always. At Bridges Trust, we prove investing and integrity go hand in hand.
Integrity at Seldin Company means conducting our business functions with pride, honesty, and respect to our residents, partners, and owners. We dedicate a tremendous amount of time in our training to focus on leadership, decision-making, and communication, areas we feel have a strong relationship to integrity.
Winning the Better Business Bureau Integrity Award is a nice validation that we are on the right path and making progress. Our commitment to integrity is a journey, and we still have a long road to reach our destination. But we've established a solid foundation, and it's so great to celebrate our successes while committing to doing even more.
Autism Action Partnership serves a somewhat marginalized population, a group of community members whose voice is not often heard. We strive to magnify their voice and help create an inclusive community. This award validates the manner in which we approach our role and creates opportunities to further our mission and impact more lives.
Winning the Integrity Award is validation that our team has created something special. Yet we recognize we have room to grow in becoming the best version of ourselves. Our vision is to inspire healthcare strategies and deliver medical communication solutions that lead to better patient care.
The Better Business Bureau is such a credible third party that consumers look to. I've met many leaders of great organizations in the Omaha area, so to be the recipient of this Integrity Award will be rewarding to each and every WoodmenLife associate.